Bulldogs will get the football first. Everly's kickoff. The dangerous Jalen Cropper is back. He will take it near the goal line. Cropper tripped as he gets across the 15-yard line. Bulldogs on third and one. Reyna to throw. Pressure. Reyna feeling the heat. Slips away. Reyna tosses. Complete first down. Rice holds it in. Reyna keeps it alive. What a magnificent job in the pocket by Jorge Reyna.
Hawaii game, this is exactly what he did. Pressure immediately in his face. He stays alive, protects the football, keeps his eyes downfield.
Quite the achievement.
Reyna under center. Turns, hands, first down, and the edge inside the 40-yard line. That is Cam Sutton. Go tight end fly sweep. First and 10. Poke it in the backfield. He'll take it. Poke it. Pushing his way, falls forward to get a gain of 9 on first down.
Kind of personifies the toughness that Tedford wants from all his players.
Reyna, gonna hand again. Yeah, Hokett is the definition of tough. He's a wrestler. The opportunities presented. Got Hokett and Rivers both back there with Reyna now. And it's Rivers who takes it on first and 10. He's tackled on the edge. The tough tackling corner, DJ Williams, who averages 7 tackles a game. Reyna, time to throw, complete. Rice again. First down. He stays in bounds to get inside the 10. First and goal. That's twice they've gone to Jared Wright. Spotted right at the 10, but still first and goal. Reyna to Rivers. Rivers! End zone! Touchdown, Bulldogs! Frez, yes!
Yes, indeed. Look at Rice there on the left-hand side. That is a dominating block by the tight end. The line's going to have to continue to do that here on the road.
In a hurry, second and 5. Love, screen, complete. That's Devin Tompkins. And Tompkins, good second effort to get near the first down for the Aggies.
Leading tackler, got a real good instinct for the football. Also really good at causing turnovers.
Love, hands, bright, dropped immediately. Kevin Atkins gets in there. No gain, third down coming for the Aggies. Love, third and 4. Over the middle, complete, across the 50. First down to the Fresno State 45-yard lines. Caleb Rep, grad transfer from Utah. Time to throw again. Love, deep shot, first down inside the 20. Receiver fell out, and here comes a flag. Bryant and Mariner tangled up. Love, hands, Bryant. Breaks free. Bryant dragging a defender to the goal line. Is he in? Just. No, it's a touchdown. Mosby riding Gerald Bryant into the end zone, and a touchdown for the Aggies on their opening drive.
Stunt and got themselves out, but look at the physical run and the second effort by Bright to get that ball across the plane. This is the fight that they did not have a week ago. Utah State can continue to tackle well. They can limit that. Look at that.
Tackling well. That's Williams who flies in to make the stop. Wow.
And one, two. He read this right away. That ball was thrown immediately, but he initially defeats the defender or the blocker and then flexes on you saying, come get some.
Reyna on third and 8. Dragging Rivers over the middle, and he missed him. A little pressure in his face. Christopher Unga.
Showing that the middle of the field's open. Let's see if they rotate here to play it vanilla.
On third and 9, Love delivers complete, but short of the first down. Ball State, good news for the Aggies. Just missed a snap. Poking in the backfield, and he is wrestled down and dropped for a loss on first down.
Here's Cash Gilliam right here. He's just going to come back through backside. Nobody picks him up. Either the tight end's got to come down or somebody has to block back on him. Too many bodies in the box there for Fresno State to run that play.
The struggles of the last couple of weeks when they've given up 73 points in the last 2 weeks. But 3 tackles for loss. Reyna converts again. Big pop on the outside.
Only rush 3, drop 8.
Reyna, nowhere to go with the football. So he tucks it, he scrambles, and he has a first down, and more. Reyna marked out of bounds right around the 40-yard line. Reyna.
Justice Tatey, they only rush three, but he's the spy. He's responsible for Reyna, but he's on the wrong side. And by the time they recognize it, Reyna's off to the races, extending plays.
Jeff Tepper says sometimes it's complicated, and sometimes it's if there's room to run, you run it. Reverse. Cropper. Aggies ready. And Bond brings him down. Shaq Bond makes the tackle.
Right here. Should come back and make the block there. If you do this, this is out the gate. But unfortunately, I believe that that's Rivers. He leaves the defensive end go, and by that time that the pursuit comes, he just has nowhere to go. These plays usually are hit or miss. This one missed.
Rivers in the backfield. Bulldogs have been excellent on third down. Rain a time to throw back at the 50. Waiting for it to clear. Heaving all the way down to 10, and it is caught. Hold in by Jamal Glasby, the true freshman from L.A.
The play is going to come from this outside and come over in on this inside. He had the ball right there. He's wide open right here. That's the first window that he could throw, but he pulls it down. And somehow, with the arm strength, the pressure in his face, throws it late in the second window for the huge pickup to Glasby on third down there. Incredible job and poise in the pocket by Reyna.
First trip to the red zone tonight. The TD by Rivers. Opening drive. Second and goal. Reyna tipped away. Flag down, however. Rice the target, Elijah Shelton.
But you can't grab his shoulder cap right in front of the official.
First and goal, give it to Rivers. He is in for his second rushing touchdown of the half. Ronnie Rivers now 10 rushing TDs on the year, and the Bulldogs on top.
Fresno State used a little bit of tempo and caught Utah State off guard. But the perimeter runs once again delivering. Followed that with three and outs. Fresno State got a touchdown. Let's see if the Aggies can respond.
Love loads up downfield. Caught inside the 40-yard line. Caleb Rapp delivered for a gain of 27.
There was a late reaction getting over there. The defense wasn't clear as to what was going on. Over route to move the sticks.
Love in a hurry, first and 10. Back to the air, back to Rapp. Sliding grab has it at the 20. And clearly the Aggies like the matchup with Caleb Rapp.
And they did a year ago, 47 points a game.
Second and 9, Love delivers inside the 10. Mariner hauls it in. Now TD. Now the Aggies can match. Love rolling, pressured. Love takes the sack back at the 15-yard line. Kwame Jones, who is playing for the injured Isaiah Johnson. Critical pressure on Jordan Love.
They run a TT up inside and just get themselves free, but there was some good pressure off the outside edges.
Play clock winding down here. 4 seconds. Love audibles. Snaps it. Love third and goal. Delivers. Caught. Touchdown. Mariner. And the Aggies convert on third and goal from the 15.
Chris Coleman, a converted wide receiver. It's one-on-one, and look at that ball. Beautifully located.
That's all Aaron Taylor, by the way. Rate of third and 3. Pressured and rolling and flag down. Rainer completes. Wheatfall makes the grab, but there is a flag down.
And that won't really show up here in the first half, but you better believe it'll show up in the second.
Reyna on the roll. Downfield, Rice covered. So Reyna tucks it back, and he'll be dropped for a loss on second down. It'll be third and long.
And Reyna really had nowhere to go with the football. It's play action. Justice Tatey's in his face and flushes him up the pockets.
Tackle for a loss, third and 11. Reyna, pressure up the middle. Reyna has to scramble out. Back at the 31. Loads up, heaves long. It is picked off by DJ Williams. Williams hauls it in, but there is a flag on the play.
But the way they're going, you almost want to hand this off or do something safe.
Instead, Reyna to throw, third and 33. Rivers dragging. Room to run for Rivers. Gets a block on the edge, and he's shoved out of bounds. Nowhere near the first down.
The foolish penalties will get you beat.
And Cusick hits it at the 30. Jordan Nathan will back up. Late fair catch. Signal holds it in at the 13.
To make him throw off schedule.
Love climbing up in the pocket. Now takes off, and he has the first down. Love out of bounds across the 35-yard line.
They're in a regular situation, so with three timeouts, it's game on.
Loves second and one. Bright has the first down. Has the 50 into Fresno State territory. Tough tackle out of bounds by Juju Hughes. Fake it. Love. Toss it deep. Down the seam. And it is holding inside the 10. First and goal. Utah State 36.
I thought this ball was going to get intercepted. An incredible job by Nathan to track this ball over his shoulder. So incredibly difficult to do that, and takes a wallop there at the end and still finds a way to hold on to the football. They're going to have to earn their way to get open.
Heavy pressure, third and goal. Fade, it is caught, touchdown, COC Mariners, second TD grab of the first half, and Utah State converts on third and goal to take the lead before halftime.
Beautiful job. That right foot was in. There's 2 or 3 inches of green grass in between Mariner's right foot and the out-of-bounds line. Look at the location of that football. He tracks it perfectly. You can see the angle from the other way. It's clear. This is the one that shows. That's the look right there where it's a clear look.
Both still in play. Scarver across the 15, across the 20. Savion Scarver is wrestled down. Tackle, there is a flag. Bryant makes a nice tackle.
If this is not the type of offense that you need to help out.
Love's going to step up. Pressured out of the pocket. He has a first down. Crossing the 50. We'll see where they spot his forward progress. And it does look like enough to move the chains. Bailey finally makes the stop. Going to Chris Gaston at corner in place of Chris Coleman. Love, here's a deep shot downfield, and it is caught inside the 25-yard line.
Route out of the backfield, really extremely hard to cover if you don't have anybody dedicated to him.
Slowing it as much as they can. Third and six, Love delivers, caught, but short of the first down. It is Compton who holds it in. Love out of the gun on fourth and one. Hands off. Warren has enough. Warren takes it inside the 10. First and goal, Aggies.
Really nice job cutting off the gaps and picking up the first.
Warren again. Pushing. Touchdown, Utah State. He rolls over Justin Rice and into the end zone. It becomes first and goal. And Warren takes it in himself. Oh, Jalen Warren, Utah State. And tight ends into wide receivers in a shift. And second and seven. Reyna pumps. Reyna in the pocket. Wide open. Jalen Cropper. And the dangerous Jalen Cropper.
The middle of his jersey that slowed him up just enough got the incompletion.
So call it a good defensive play. And now a complete pulp goes rolling across the 50. So another big gain after that missed deep shot. Last two games, two touchdowns. Toss it, that's Cropper. Here's Cropper on the sweep. Big block on the edge. Cropper takes it inside the 20, inside the 10. First and goal, Fresno State. Into the hands of Jalen Cropper.
Well, Cropper's going to go here. You're going to see him rotate the safeties and come down. But it's blocked extremely well out at the perimeter right there. Great blocks. Rice got a nice block. Rivers got a nice block. And Cropper shows you that speed. Puts the ball down inside the 5-yard line. What an amazing back-to-back set of games this young man's had. Field goes down here, ain't going to get it done.
He'll get direct snap, and he will take it in. Touchdown, Fresno State. Opening drive, TD for the Aggies in the second half. Opening drive, touchdown for the Bulldogs. Hogan takes it himself. And then Hogan, touchdown, Bulldogs.
No State to respond to it, who's still, once again, struggling to try and get themselves lined up.
Right. Across the 25 to 26. So you had Jalen Warren in and running back on the last drive. Senior is averaging 5 yards a carry. Pull it. Love looking to read it. Looking to toss it deep. Wide open at the 35-yard line. Devin Tompkins. And he's lost the football. Scooped up. Aggies get on top of it. Mariner has it at the 11. And that's a good hustle play by Mariners. He lost the football.
Tompkins was wide open. You just can't get simply that wide open.
On third and five. Fake the give. Long lines up. Tosses. Incomplete. Dropped by Tompkins.
Finally, the Bulldogs get a stop. But I thought Josh Love could have ran that football and had a chance to score. Instead, he throws it, and they kick the field goal.
Everly from 25. Going to take back the word drop. That was just a great defensive play by Juju Hughes.
More runs.
There's Rivers slipping through the right side. Rivers with the Aggies turning their backs. Rivers puts his foot on the ground. It's inside the 35.
Just a great job of backside pulling around, but instead of going here, he slips and then provides the seal block there. Just an excellent job by left guard Jace.
Reyna in the pocket. Time to throw. There's Cropper again. Cropper puts his foot in the ground and takes it to the end zone. Rivers first and goal. He'll take it. Rivers inside the five. Pushing touchdown. Bulldogs persevere. Ronnie Rivers with his third rushing touchdown of the night. Tying a career high. Bringing the Bulldogs back within three. Love turn and 11. Pressured. Complete. Well short of the first down. The 25-yard line. State has punted both after three and outs. Only two times they haven't scored. Have been three and out. Ronnie Rivers is back. He'll grab it at the 30-yard line. And Rivers shaking his way with a stiff arm across the 40. Bumped out of bounds. 42. And flag. Aggies bring pressure up the middle. Reyna rolls away from it. Heaves it downfield. Caught at the 10-yard line. Reyna. Magic. Escaping the pressure and finding Zane Pope.
There was pass interference on this play, and I think it really helped Zane Pope get himself open. Reyna delivers a bullet. Reyna had no time to set his feet. He takes off and makes something happen.
Gives it to Cropper on first and goal. Touchdown. Bulldogs on top to start the fourth. For Jalen Cropper. Knock it on the golden door.
See what they do here if they change the look.
Like I said, there's 7-8 yards of cushion, and you can run it too. Right up the middle, spinning to the 45-yard line. Williams makes the stop.
Just a zone read with a give call up inside, and Joe Bright.
Last possession. Only twice they punted, both three and outs. Love on second down. Wood zips it to the 40-yard line. Mariner makes the grab, moving it on a gain of 13.
Ball carrier down.
Love will pull it and roll on second and seven, and find coming back to the football.
Fields completed pass. First down, Utah State.
38-yard attempt from Eberle is good, bringing the Aggies within a point. Third and two. Cropper takes it again on the sweep. Popped as soon as he gets near the first down. Marner Shaq Bond comes up and lays the wood.
Now they back off.
And at the 20 by Cusick. Nathan Coles with a fair catch. He'll have it at the 28-yard line.
We thought that they were going to challenge the receivers, but they haven't.
Second and five. Coming back to the football. Tompkins holds it in. They'll get complete progress and first down to move the chains with Gaston in coverage.
Really nice job that time of getting Utah State off schedule behind the chains.
Love second and nine. Down the seam, caught. Nathan holds it in, takes it inside the Bulldog 40-yard, even 21.
He's going to look on the right side of your screen. Just does a nice job. Throw the football in the end zone and take advantage of one-on-ones.
Instead, it's Warren on second down. Picking up the first. Bailey there again on the stop. Love, good protection. Hoists, incomplete. There's the flag. On Gaston. Love, hands. Warren has that first down. First and goal, Utah State. Justin just short. Right again in the backfield next to Love. Love will give it to Bright. He's driven back and he is dropped. A goal line stand for the Bulldogs. Bulldog pride at the goal line.
Been some offsides penalties. Got to hold your water.
Hokett, a tough yardage back. Bobbled, Hokett gets it, and he's dropped. Wildman makes the stop. Tackle for loss, bringing up fourth down. So the Aggies hit the huge penetration. So the Bulldogs can bring it down. They snap it with about 14. Cusick gets it off. Nathan's back. Has it at the 38-yard line. Nathan with some blocks on the outside. So right around midfield.
State taking their time, trying to bleed some of this clock off as well.
Love rolling out of the pocket. Flips it back across. Has it inside the 40-yard line. Rep makes the grab. He has it at the 39. Beat Hawaii at the end. And now Utah State may have a chance to do the same on the road here in Fresno. Jones makes the stop on Gerald Bright.
But protect the football.
Love time to throw on second down. Flag is down. Incomplete. Rep the intended receiver.
This ball off.
Love does so. Bright, head of steam, will take it inside the 15-yard line. Still pushing, not stopped yet. Finally, Bright down to the 11. Right next to him on third and two. Bright takes it. Makes a man miss in the backfield and has it on the outside. Eberle for the game. Winner, Aggies will walk out of Fresno with a 37-35 win. A bounce back for Utah State. Utah State 4-1 in the Mountain West Conference.
Perfect execution on that game-winning field goal. The gutsy call to go for it on fourth. They get stopped, but their defense delivers. And Jordan Love, who was masterful all night, gets swarmed very deservedly from his teammates.